Welcome dear students, in next feature of vector, vector addition is associative. Associative means connector. If there are three vectors A, B and C, its addition is associative. Explain this in a detailed form. Suppose this is a triangle O A B. This is A vector, this is a B vector, and its total in opposite side A B vector. Okay, and next is C O B vector, and this is C vector, and this is a B C vector. Now in the triangle of O B C, O C vector always equal to O B vector plus B C vector. When we expand O B vector, O B vector will equal to O A vector plus A B vector plus B C vector. This side OB vector will always equal to OA vector and AB vector. So this is A vector plus B vector plus BC vector's value is C vector. This is OC vector. This is first point. Now in the second point, we are taking triangle O AC, OAC. In the OAC, OC vector is equal to OA vector and AC vector. OA vector plus AC vector. Now we will expand AC. Okay, OA vector plus AC value. AC is equal to AB vector plus BC vector. Is A B vector plus BC vector. Now AB vector plus BC vector value O A vector plus B vector plus C vector, and O A vector, you know, A vector plus B vector plus C vector. This is O C vector. Now we will put the value. We will put the value O C from 1. What is the O C value? O C value is A vector plus B vector plus C vector. We will put in this A vector plus B vector plus C vector. Put the value of OC from 1. This is the value, and it's is equal to A plus B vector plus C vector. Now we have proof what is given in the feature of vectors addition, and this is the process. Okay, thank you very much.